This AJN Network video is brought to you by Walter Stewart's Market.
Gus Lindeen is the athletic director here at Greenwich High School, runs one of the great schools in the county, in the state. Gus, thanks for a few minutes of your time. And tell me about managing and kind of facilitating athletics here at GHS, because you've got one of the big schools in the entire county.
Well, when you have a great community that embraces athletics and really values our athletic program, great coaches who genuinely care about kids and work so hard, and student athletes who enjoy participating and competing and do it in a very dignified and prideful way, you know, it makes it pretty easy.
And you've got a first-year head coach, and that was a heck of a process, and I'm sure there is a big part of you that says, thank goodness, and now let's play football.
Well, I know John and the boys are really excited about the season. We're all looking forward to it, as we are looking forward to all our teams this fall. I know the kids are really anticipating a great season, and we can't wait to get started.
A level of excellence, though, coaches that have been here forever, you know, Kirk Putnam among them, so many others, and guys that just keep coming back here and doing, guys and girls that keep coming back doing a great job here.
I agree, and we're really fortunate to have a wonderful staff, either varsity coaches right down to freshman assistants. They all seem to put the same energy into our program, and we're very, very fortunate.
How about Cardinal Stadium? I love it as a facility. I know I can tell you exactly the date that scoreboard got turned on for the first time. It was my first broadcast here, in fact. It was 2000. Do you feel anything like, you know, we're going to upgrade the scoreboard or the turf, or is there any changes coming in the future?
I think that once a lot of the construction that's taking place right now on campus is completed, there are certainly some ideas and some folks that are very enthusiastic about upgrading the stadium, and I think that we'll see that happen hopefully in the near future.
How about the other athletic fields? I know there were all kinds of things that went on. I'm not looking to revisit any of that, but it looks great. How about those improvements?
Well, I mean, as of right now, I mean, we have probably more artificial surfaces than anyone else in Fairfield County. It certainly makes a much easier situation for scheduling. Rainy days are not a problem. I think we have a great facility, and always trying to improve, but we're pretty proud of the facility we have.
I know I'll see you here a bunch of times as we move throughout the school year.
It's always a pleasure, pal. Thank
All
you.
Right. Thanks to Gus Lindeen, the athletic director of the Cardinals, right here on the HAN Network at Greenwich High School.